If universities are not going to support and promote freedom of expression and do everything they can to fight for the First Amendment, then it's time to defund the Department of Education and cut off all funding to universities that are not going to do their job and fight for free speech.